today we're exposing our high school students to careers in public sector, and specifically the focus of our day today is on engineering type jobs at the city. We had a tour of our traffic operations center. We had a tour of our planning division and our building division. We had a tour of our corporation yard with the electric yard, expose them to what power engineers do. And we also had a tour of our wastewater treatment plant. So we want to provide them with internship opportunities while they're still studying in high school so that there's a logical link between what they're learning in the classroom to what they could potentially be doing in an occupation at work.
We hire a broad spectrum of people from a variety of different educational backgrounds. And so the intent is to really show people how to connect their education with what might be their career someday.
I think engineering is a lot more diverse than I first thought. Like, I was thinking of going into civil engineering like originally, and I got to see like three of the different things with civil engineering, from like water waste management to traffic transportation and then like public works projects. It's a lot more like diverse than I thought, even in one specific major or field.
I didn't know a lot about any of this kind of stuff. I thought the traffic operations was really interesting, and so now I'll do more research and stuff like that and possibly consider taking that as like my major career.
This is our new workforce. Hopefully these students gain a lot throughout the day today, get exposed to different types of engineering jobs, and then we want to bring them back as interns.
Our anticipation today is we'll show people how you put forth some effort in college and how at the end of all of that you can connect that to a career.